results from girls high jump. All athletes that jumped 4.8 or above qualified for Thursday's finals. From Eisenhower, Janice Tucker. From Revens High School, Savannah Miller, Alicia Edwards, and Juanita Webster. From Yucaipa High School, Janelle Wally and Jessica McLeod. Also from Redlands High School, Giovanni McDermott.